first, my son, lay down the last of your children.